And in community news, members of the Preble High School Marching Band were out this morning preparing for one of the biggest parades the school has ever participated in. Local 5's Aaron Taylor caught up with the band to find out what it takes to march with this team.
They all came to work today, which is awesome.
Every step the Preble Marching Band takes brings them closer to New York City's St. Patrick's Day Parade.
It is the biggest city in this country, and it's so exciting to be like in Times Square and surrounded by millions of people.
Getting a band ready for an event this big takes a lot of preparation.
Practicing our marching fundamentals and longer distances and things like that so that we could be conditioning ourselves for a parade this length.
As a part of that conditioning, the band is marching 6 laps around the track. That's 1.5 miles and the approximate length of the parade.
This is longer than any parade we do. This is longer than all the parades we do combined in a year.
It's a lot of work.
Many, many, many hours of practicing.
Well, this is very taxing on them physically, not only their bodies as they are moving this much, and it's a controlled step, so it's not as easy as if you're just free walking or running, but also playing for 45 minutes straight.
All for an experience that will be unforgettable for these band students.
Just to be in the moment, I guess, during the parade, it's always high emotion being around so many different people. So I'm just really excited to march in Times Square.
Really excited not only to do this parade, which is like an internationally seen, you know, 2 million people will see this parade, but also to do the sights of New York.
Reporting in Green Bay, Aaron Taylor, Local 5 News.